Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see the daily current affairs of September 20, 2019.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our YouTube channel.
First, we can see the answers for yesterday's current affairs questions. First question: when was MS Swaminathan Research Foundation established? The answer is 1988. Second question: UN General Assembly has declared 2019 as what year? The answer is International Year of Indigenous Languages. Third question: ocean warming and overfishing increased which toxin in fish? The answer is methyl mercury. Fourth question: 7th anniversary of the Quit India Movement was observed on which date? The answer is August 8, 2019. Fifth question: who has been appointed as the DGP of Puducherry? The answer is Balaji Srivastava. Supreme Court gets 4 new judges. The centre government on September 18 cleared the appointments of Justices V. Ramasubramanian, Krishna Murari as Ravindra Bhatt and Hrishikesh Roy as Supreme Court judges. The Supreme Court vacancies had increased its judicial strength from 31 to 34 following the enactment of the Supreme Court Number of Judges Bill of 2019 into law. So here we can expect the question: what is the recently increased strength of the Supreme Court judges? The answer is 34. NIOT's Seafront Research Facility in Nellore, Andhra Pradesh. The Vice President of India, Shri M. Enkaya Naidu, has advised the Union Minister for Science and Technology, Shri Harshvardhan, to expedite the setting up of a new research facility of the National Institute of Ocean Technology at Tupilipallam village in Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh. The proposed facility envisages real-time prototype testing, calibration, trials and demonstration of ocean technological activities at sea, development of prototype systems, validation of indigenously developed marine system in the ocean, including the establishment of laboratory and testing facility on the seashore. So here we can expect the question: where is the National Institute of Ocean Technology located? The answer is Chennai. OT to host second floor festival. Udagamandalam, Ooty in Tamil Nadu will be hosting the second floor festival of the year during the northeast monsoon in October and November. Preparatory works for the elaborate exhibition of the colorful and fragrant flowers have started in the famous botanical gardens in Udagamandalam. So here we can expect the question that second floor festival of Tamil Nadu of the year during the northeast monsoon will be held in which place? The answer is Udagamandalam. Resurfaced runway inaugurated at Vijayanagar Advanced Landing Ground. In Arunachal Pradesh, Air Officer Commanding in Chief, Eastern Air Command, Air Marshal R.D. Mathur, and General Officer Commanding in Chief, Eastern Command, jointly inaugurated the resurfaced runway at Vijayanagar Advanced Landing Ground in Arunachal Pradesh, Changlang District. So, this ALG, Advanced Landing Ground, will assist in effective management of borders with Myanmar and facilitate the launch of joint operations by the Indian Army and Air Force for the defense of the Vijayanagar salient. So here we can expect a question that recently inaugurated Advanced Landing Ground in Arunachal will assist in the effective management of borders with which country? The answer is Myanmar. International Speed Post to New Countries. The Department of Post has announced the commencing of International Speed Post service to Bosnia and Herzegovina, Brazil, Ecuador, Kazakhstan, Lithuania and North Macedonia. This EMS or Express Mail service is a premium service that enables its user to send the documents and merchandise faster and with the added facility of being able to track the movement of the item on the internet. The EMS service to these countries will henceforth be available at major post offices across India. So here we can expect the question: the Department of Post announced commencing of International Speed Post service to how many countries? 6 countries. 38th Sharjah International Book Fair. The 38th edition of the Sharjah International Book Fair will be organized from 30th of October to 9th of November 2019, where authors, publishers, intellectuals and artists worldwide will bring their experiences and expertise to this prominent event and partake in a vibrant cultural program. So you can expect the question: which edition of the Sharjah International Book Fair will be organized from 30th of October to 9th of November 2019? The answer is 38th edition. MIS portal under Accessible India campaign. The Department of Empowerment of Persons with Disabilities under Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment has developed a management information system for stakeholders of Accessible India campaign. This MIS portal will bring all the nodal ministries and state or union territories on a single platform for monitoring the progress being made against each target of the Accessible India campaign. And the portal will be useful in maintaining all the function on digital platform and capture data on a real-time basis. So here we can expect the question, which ministry has developed a management information system for stakeholders of Accessible India campaign? The answer is Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment. Waste Management Accelerator for Aspiring Women Entrepreneurs, WAWE Summit 2019. Union Human Resource Development Minister Shri Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank launched several initiatives of the All India Council for Technical Education in New Delhi. The minister informed that the WAWE Summit will be held in November to December 2019, and the summit will be jointly organized by the All India Council for Technical Education and Institute of Waste Management of Jaipur. So here we can expect the question that Waste Management Accelerator for Aspiring Women Entrepreneurs, WAWE Summit, will be organized by AICTE and which institute? The answer is Institute of Waste Management at Jaipur. International Workshop for National Water Museum. Department of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation, Ministry of Jal Shakti is organizing an international workshop on 19th to 20th September 2019 at the Central Water Commission Auditorium, New Library Building, RK Buram, New Delhi. To enhance the awareness among the general public at large about dwindling water resources and need for the conservation of water and about sustainable and judicial use of the water resources, the Department of Water Resource, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation under the Ministry of Jal Shakti, Government of India has taken an initiative to develop this National Water Museum. So here we can expect the question, where was International Workshop for National Water Museum organized by Ministry of Jal Shakti? The answer is New Delhi. 63rd General Conference of IAEA. The 63rd General Conference of the International Atomic Energy Agency is going on at Vienna from September 16 to September 20, 2019. Dr. K. N. Vyas, Chairman, Atomic Energy Commission and Secretary, Department of Atomic Energy, Government of India, led the Indian delegation to the conference. So here we can expect the question that 63rd General Conference of IAEA was held in which country? The answer is Austria. Agreement between Skill India and IBM. The Directorate General of Training Division of the Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship has signed an agreement with global IT major IBM where the latter will carry out a nationwide Train the Trainer on Basic Artificial Intelligence Skill. As part of the program, the ITI trainers will be trained on the basic artificial intelligence skill towards using the technology in their day-to-day training activities. So here we can expect the question that Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship signed an agreement with which global IT major to carry out a nationwide Train the Trainer in basic artificial intelligence skills? The answer is IBM. First woman officer to be posted as a military diplomat at an Indian mission abroad. Anjali Singh becomes the country's first woman officer to be posted as a military diplomat at an Indian mission abroad. This woman Navy officer will take over as the deputy naval attache at Moscow in Russia. So here we can expect the question that who is the first woman officer to be posted as a military diplomat at an Indian mission abroad? The answer is Anjali Singh. Vinesh Bogart becomes the first Indian wrestler to qualify for 2020 Tokyo Olympics. India star wrestler Vinesh Bogart qualified for the 2020 Olympics after being fancied American Sarah Hildebrand in the World Championship in Nur Sultan, Kazakhstan. She scored an impressive 8-2 win over the World Championship silver medalist to secure her place at the Tokyo Games. So here we can expect the question, who became the first Indian wrestler to qualify for 2020 Tokyo Olympics? The answer is Vinesh Bogart. India assured of 2 medals at AIBF World Men's Boxing Championship. India were assured of an unprecedented 2 medals at the AIBA World Men's Boxing Championship after Amit Pangal and Manish Kausik entered the semi-finals of the Makyu event at Ekaterinburg in Russia. So here we can expect the question that Amit Pangal and Manish Kausik are related to which sports? The answer is boxing. Now we can see the daily current affairs questions of the year 2019. If you know the answer for these questions, please give your answer in the comment section and we will give you the answer for these questions in the next day current affairs video. First question. World Biofuel Day is observed on which date? Second question. The Virasat-e-Kalsa Museum is located in which state? Third question. Tungareshwar Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in which state? Fourth question. Which crop is being affected by pink bollworm pest? Fifth question. Third International Electric Vehicle Conclave was inaugurated in which city? In the description box below this video, we have given the daily, weekly and monthly current affairs PDF and the videos link, and also we have given the quiz link. Please make use of it and be successful in your exam. Thank you.